Congratulations, you could collect $2 million.
Why do we all get so many telemarketing calls that are often scams, even if you're on the Do Not Call list? We'll go in depth to tell you how to handle those pesky calls.
Sunday on KTBS 3 News at 10.